What's up, guys? Welcome back to EA Sports UFC 3. Panda here from Panda Gaming, and today I have a little treat for you. I named this video My World just because I decided, you know, I'm going to try to get the fights to the ground and get submissions as fast as possible. So that's exactly what I'm doing. I picked Ronda Rousey, we got women's weight class. I grab her real quick. I go to a fake a takedown. I really didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that armbar. As you see here, he transitions to tie. Now I got the armbar. Finally, it took me long enough, right? So I'm going to try to lock this guy out right off the bat. He goes two directions. He gets out very well. I've always said those are really hard submissions to get, just because you can start escaping that submission before I ever get to see the gates. So little pro tip right there, if you didn't know that, go ahead and hold a direction, because you're probably going to get lucky and go ahead and start escaping before the person can see it pop up. Now, I have him right where I want him. He's in my guard. That's a terrible place to be. I'm going to lock in the Kimura because it's a little bit of a different submission. And basically, you know, this is just, I don't know what happened there. I think I hit it at an angle. I didn't hit the proper direction. But this is a bad place to be. You know, you can't get up because I'm not letting you up. I'm going to hold you down. I'm going to put you in a submission to where I don't make a mistake and I'm going to tap you out. As long as it's on the ground, I'm happy. You know, I can't get hurt right here. He wasted a lot of stamina. I'm going to lock in the Kimura. Instead of transitioning to the armbar, I'm going to go straight up for the Kimura. 5-gate sub. We're already on the 3rd gate. Can we get it? Can Ronda Rousey pull it off? We have the stamina advantage, and we did not do that. He escaped. Good job for him. But like I said before, right there, he did a good pre-deny. He denied the armbar. He just can't get up. There's nothing he could do. Right there, he started to punch me. That was a mistake, because as soon as he went to transition, he had low stamina. As you can see here, I'm in a good position. I'm going to go to top mount. He's going to try to stand up. I deny that. Now it's not looking good. You know, once your stamina hits that point, it's really hard to escape these submissions. And this is the break I was looking for, but I fell again. I guess I hit it at the wrong angle again, guys. I don't fully understand, but like I said, it's like just quicksand. The guy just can't seem to get out. I don't know how many submissions I'm trying, but he cannot stop it. Right here, I'm going to go for the armbar. Now, this is her favorite submission in real life. This is, you know, the easiest submission to get with Ronda Rousey. I finally get the armbar to pull it off. And I think, you know, Ronda just wanted to pull off her signature submission. And there we get the tap. We get a victory and we get a rage quit. And I understand. I like to go 1-for-1, 1-for-2 on submission attempts. I went for a lot more submissions right there. That's just part of it. I had the guy in my world. I wanted to continuously put the pressure. And finally, I got a break where he didn't have any stamina, and I got the lock in Ronda Rousey's armbar. I mean, come on. It's hard to escape that with full stamina. But here what we're going to do is, we're going to get us another fight with Ronda Rousey. Now, I'm trying to go for the fastest submission win that I can. Literally, the flying armbar is what I'm going for. Right now, right here, I'm telling you. And by the way, guys, if you are enjoying this video, please leave a like. You know, it makes it easier for people to find the channel. And if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. You know, it helps me out. Panda Nation is growing slowly but surely. So thank you all of you for your support in doing that. Like I said, I'm going for the flying armbar right off the bat. Not a lot of people expect that at the beginning of a fight. I get past the first gate. This is a 3-gate sub now. I get past the second gate. This is looking a little bit crazy. And right there, we get the tap out. What was the time on the clock? That's what I like to see. That's how I like to be. You know, that last fight was, I think, my first or second fight of the day. And, you know, I tried a lot of submissions, and I didn't feel good. It didn't look good. It wasn't smooth. This time, we get that arm bar, and Ronda wasn't letting go. She was going to take that arm wherever she was going. And, you know, she didn't tap out, so kudos on her. But, yeah, that's my two fights with Ronda Rousey, guys, and that's how I've been attacking the ranked scene here lately. Get it to the ground, impose my will, find that opening, and get that submission. Let me know if you guys want to see more videos like this, and they will be sent straight your way. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I'll see you later.